I know in the first 30 seconds if somebody's got what it takes to be a star. Don't sit there and pretend to be all offended, sissy boy. You're a fruitcake, just like me. So the moment you swish through those doors, you can't hide it yet.
Why aren't you scared of me? Why do you care?
You won't be a homosexual once I'm done with you. So in return, you're gonna drop your drawers and let me suck you dry until your eyes cross.
What is it exactly?
The pain can't be waiting for 20 minutes. When she sat down, I told her, "You ever keep me waiting again? Not only will our relationship be over, your career will be over. I will destroy you. I will fucking annihilate you." And guess what? He was never late again. You treat me with the respect I deserve, because I am not just a star. I am a star maker. I will not sit here and be treated like garbage just because I ain't a studio head. Fucking kidding? She's goddamn Scarlett O'Hara, you fucking hayseed.
You're fucked without me, Jack. I can make that dream of yours come true.
Don't you think I know that? But it ain't gonna mean anything if this is what I do to get it.
It could have been the picture that made me a star.
You're not a star because you didn't sign with me.
That's right, Henry, because you're awful and you treat your clients like dog shit.
My client in the picture.
You in the dark.
I want you to cast rock.
You're a real snake.
Oh yeah, we had a long talk about morality.
I'll become
so this is what we
knew right from the start.
This is ironic.
If you run that story, they'll break that leg too.
But answers.
It's because of you they jumped me?
Fag.
Oh, that's Mr. Fag to you.
Fraud.
Homo. The fuck?
Get your hands off him.
Kiss my ass. Wait, you think Henry Wilson's gonna clean this up for you?
No, that's it. You're done. It's over. It's over for both of you.
I don't care, Henry.
Well, you're gonna care when you're living in a boxcar sucking dick for loose change. Fucking waste of my time. What a fucking waste of dentistry.
Fuck yourself, Henry.
What did you just say to me?
I'm not gonna be like you. Hiding under a rock, preying on guys who are too afraid to tell folks who they are and what you are? You're fucking slime, Henry, and that ain't news. Everybody knows it, and you know it. Living like you do, I'd blow my goddamn head off.
You say you and me go out back to that old shed, and you slap me around a little bit, and shove that big pickle in my mouth, and call me Eddie.
Henry, baby, I'm in love with Kincaid.
Oh.
And I'm retired. But another life.
I was kidding.